Hey y'all, it's Thrifty Tiffany and I am back with another Costco haul. It's been a while, but I thought I would share it with you guys. I got some repurchase items, some new items. So sit back, grab you a drink. I have my ice water here, y'all. Again, this cup makes me drink it. But sit back, relax, and let me show you what Costco has or the items that I picked. I hope y'all are doing well today and you're happy and you're healthy and things are going good. Also, if you haven't yet, definitely check me on Instagram and TikTok at ThriftyTiffany35. We're gonna jump into this, and if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. We're gonna jump into this. Take a sip. And I am gonna try some of these items because I couldn't wait. This is the first thing I wanted to try, y'all. These are brown sugar boba milk tea mochis. I don't know how it's exactly said, but we're gonna try this. I saw somebody try this on TikTok. And these were around like $8, but it's a huge bag. So we're gonna try it. And it's only 50 calories, y'all. Only 50 calories and 11 carbs. That is not bad. They're these, oh, that's why. They're so small. Oh my goodness, that's why. Look at this. So this is the packet. And these are not in the freezer section. These are just out in the, oh my gosh, they're so soft. Look at this. Oh, I can't wait. I've never tried the room temperature ones, only the ice cream mochis. Oh, but it smells like coffee. That's the milk. I like that. I mean, when I say soft, the texture is very, very, very soft, like almost pillow. I love that. Very coffee, so good. It didn't really look like that, but it's very, very good. I love these. I bet you Cayman is gonna love them. So I picked up those. I was so excited for those. And let's go ahead and try this too because I'm so excited for this. Look at this. Tell me this doesn't say Georgia. Tell me it doesn't say Georgia. Pecans and, or peaches and pecans. Pecans, however you say it. But it's pecans and peaches. Trail mix. So it has seasoned dried peaches, seasoned cashews, praline pecans, yogurt flavored covered cranberries, roasted and salted pecans. What? Aren't you so excited? Okay, 150 calories for 3 tablespoons, 15 carbs. But your girl's gonna try a little handful. Your girl is gonna try a handful because I'm so excited, y'all. I saw that and thought about it and thought about it. I was like, you know what, Tiffany, you gotta get it. Like, why would you not get it? You know? That's too good. Oh. First of all, y'all, just take a look. Hopefully the light will show you in there. Look at this. Look at that. There's the airplane, something going around there. Okay, first, I gotta have the yogurt. The yogurt, cranberry. This would be so good over yogurt. That was a pecan. Oh my. And a peach. Oh my gosh, how's a peach? Oh. I am so glad I got these, y'all. Sorry, I had to take a minute and just like savor it. This is so good. And that was a good price as well. Everything's always such a good price. Oh, I got these. I love these. This is like, I think the second time I bought them. Yo, I love dates. If you're ever making a smoothie and you want to add a sweetener, do honey or dates. It's better than just adding sugar. They do have carbs though. They do have carbs, but try to eat like 2 dates a day. I heard it's good for you. But these feel literally so soft and you should refrigerate them to make them last longer. But these are so good. I don't need to taste those because we know they're good. Oh my gosh, I found this. Egg bites. Okay, so I might not have hauled it, but there was some other, oh, that wasn't Costco. Never mind. I'm thinking about some egg white bites I bought from somewhere else. I didn't end up liking. But these are, I'm so excited to try. I have not tried it, but these are like the ones that I get at Starbucks, which is the like pepper red. I get the red pepper ones from Starbucks. And these are spinach and bell pepper egg bites. 15 grams of protein, only 2 sugars, y'all. And it's by Three Bridges. So I'm so excited. It's a 2-pack. So excited. So excited for that. Next, let's see. Oh, dryer sheets. Let's just go randomly here. Dryer sheets. These smell so good, y'all. I got coconut rolls. These are a go-to for me. I will always, always, always buy these. Always, always, always. They're so good. So, so good. I found some bread. I have not tried this one before. This is keto-friendly bread, natural ovens. It only has 40 calories, and it says no added sugar, and it tells you the carbs down there and stuff. But I got a 2-pack of that. Then I also got some albacore solid white tuna in water. I love the solid white tuna. It's like, it literally looks like chicken. It's like thick cuts of white tuna. And it's only in water. Y'all, this is 190 calories, zero carbs. So a very good, very good option to eat. You can make you some tuna salad, add some boiled eggs in it, pickles, whatever you want. Make it good if you want. Protein bars, these are for Cayman. He loves the Kirkland brand. He loves these. Those are his favorite. Next, I got some Downy Odor Defense. Now, these are more expensive than the Arm & Hammer laundry boosters, but I got these because it's such a big container. And sometimes they have these on sale, y'all. Also, I have been seeing this everywhere on TikTok. People have been seasoning literally everything with this Kinder's Buttery Steakhouse. She's in the litter box. But it is Buttery Steakhouse Kinders, and I am so excited to try this because I literally see everybody using this. I'm gonna open it just to smell it. I just wanna smell it, actually. That literally smells, oh, Fella was wanting. Just like butter. I'm gonna try these. I'm making steaks tonight. I'm gonna try these on the steak. So I will let you guys know. I'm gonna try those on some steaks tonight. I got our go-to chicken tenders. I got avocado oil, love this one. I got the carb balanced tortillas. We love these. I keep these on hand. It's like a double pack in there. So good. Of course, I got my tomatoes. Y'all know me and my tomatoes. Gotta love those, the Juno Bites. And y'all, kiwis are so expensive right now. But I got this big thing of kiwis. This thing was pricey. This is the yellow kiwis, by the way. The best kiwis out there. Try the yellow kiwis. I got some eggs. Oh, those mochis. I almost want another one of those. Just got eggs. Got yogurt. This is one of our favorite yogurts. We always, first of all, the vanilla is my favorite. But also they have a black cherry one that I got at Kroger. Literally love the black cherry ones the best, but got those just so we have that. Oh gosh, Cayman has been wanting almond milk. This has 3 containers of almond milk, and we get the unsweetened vanilla. Only 40 calories, zero sugar. Found these. I want to try these. Y'all know I'm an Arm & Hammer girl, but they have these gel pods, or whatever you call them, the pods in the Kirkland. So I wanted to try that. I really wanted to try it. Then I got some kitchen bags. A big thing, y'all. This thing lasts so long. So long. Like, it's worth it. You don't have to worry about it all the time. So I got that. I got paper towels. And then I got a thing of water. You see it right there? I don't want to pick it up. It's heavy. That thing of water. Also, I grabbed crumble cookies for Kaya because, well, all of us. But she turned 16 next Monday. So every day this week for the 7 days, I'm going to get her one little gift each day for up to lead up to her 16th birthday. But so, yes, if you've never seen them, crumble cookies. And see, I put happy birthday, Kaya. She's already ate some. She ate it when I picked her up from school. But look at this one. She hasn't ate this one yet. Look at this crumble cookie. It's apple caramel. Do y'all see that? Oh my gosh, she ate the pumpkin chocolate chip. She liked this one. Look how fluffy this one is. Oh, look at that one. This is pumpkin chocolate chip with cream cheese. I believe she tore that one up. And this is a peanut butter M&M one. But yes, I got that for little Kaya. Got that for her. But that is it, y'all. That is our haul. I hope you enjoyed it. And these are pretty good. I'm gonna have one more of these and then I need to stop. They're just like little bites too, and it's so soft. Tastes like little coffee. Little coffee balls. They're so good. But thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you on my next video. Bye, y'all. Love y'all.